Good morning, everyone. So let's begin with case study. So we have Mr. Johan Abdullah, formerly known as K. Muthu. But then you need to determine, because the word parent is without S. So does it mean singular, one parent, or does it mean parent means parents both? So if everyone can go on times, so there is another document beneath the lecture notes called class activity. So if everyone can click on the class activity and then just quickly attempt the question so that I can see your level of assessment for today's class. Okay, Yap Hui Ching. So for the first question itself, what is the full citation of the case?
O.K.C. Patterson and Chan Hong Po.
Yes, excellent. So you're right. So that's the full citation of that case. Sean O.K.C. Patterson, plaintiff or the appellant?
The appellant.
Why do you say it's the appellant?
I don't know. I just did the quiz.
No. Don't say I don't know. The answer is there.
It says in the case, the appellant, American citizen.
But why? Why he's the appellant?
Because he brought it to the higher court of appeals.
Yes, correct. Because it's a court of appeal case. He's appealing. So that's why he's the appellant. So I want to see your ability to paraphrase it in your own words. Can you just share your thoughts? Which court this case was heard?
Is it court of appeal because it says common law, right? So that means that it's a judgment already.
Because like it's used in court of appeal, so a similar case is also used.
So I like your effort to critically analyze, but unfortunately, both analyses are wrong. All judgment, if you go back to the top page, right, they will say here cases referred to. So you can see the list of cases, then you can see here is Arumugam, he puts here HC. So it's a high court decision. Okay, so this is the end of this chapter on reading cases and statute. Till then, I'll see you guys next week. Bye.
Thank you. Thanks, miss.
Thank you so much, miss.
Bye. Thank you, miss.